cry. Hello everyone, my name is Chris Kabeya from Congo. I joined IMM since 2014. That was my first time I joined IMM. IMM has been a family for me. Through the prayer meeting, different conferences that we had with IMM, it challenged me my faith. I grew in different ways and it helped me also to broaden my perspective on mission perspective. Truly, all this while I used to see only church, but now I see like church is no more only, it's not only the only importance, but I want to see if we can co-work together, working in partnership, in which way we can bring the gospel up to the end of the earth, as Jesus commanded to us. I'm grateful to our former president of IMM, Byungu, for his kind of love. Even his wife, so every time that I could see her singing African song, we used to be happy for that. And then I could see the passion that they had for African continent. I'm really grateful for that. And our friend, best friend, Jeff and his wife, we are grateful for everything that they did. They could come and then bring for us good food. Every time that you don't go to the prayer meeting, you feel sorry because you couldn't be there. But for me, going back home, it doesn't mean like I stop with IMM. IMM is part of me. IMM becomes my family forever. So even though I'll be going home, I'll be joining the prayer meeting. Every time that there is a prayer meeting, I'll be joining online. And if there is any opportunity, organizing conferences after the pandemic, we can work together. As I'm in Africa, we can go to different other countries in Africa so that we can challenge people. Mission is not only from America to Africa, so we want also to do mission from Africa to different parts of Africa or from Africa to other continent. This is also one of my wish. I pray that even new student while living in Korea, sometimes we go to churches, we don't have English translation, but when we come to IMM, we feel easy for us because all the program is in English, and then you can participate as much as you want. It's a great moment that I'm inviting you friends to join. Every time there is a prayer meeting, please join. We are not only praying for ourselves, we pray for nations. This is the command that Jesus Christ gave us. God bless you. Thank you very much. I love you all.
Thank you very much.